Very good afternoon to all of you. Welcome to the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. Today, I am with Boishakhi Noshkar, who is the first year, first semester MBA student of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institute. We are here for her conversational video CV of Future Manager series. For that reason, I would like to ask Boishakhi if you can briefly introduce yourself.
I am from Kolkata, West Bengal. Now I am pursuing my MBA from Swami Vivekananda Institute of Science and Technology, affiliated to MacOut. Before that, I have completed MSc and BSc in Computer Science from Ashutosh College, affiliated to Calcutta University, with 71% and 54% marks respectively. And I have completed 10 plus 2 and 10 from West Bengal Board with 71% and 82% marks respectively.
Okay, great. What are your intended specialization during your MBA?
I will choose finance as major because from small to big, every organization in every industry need finance. And finance is the core element of any company. And I am very much passionate about accountancy, finance, corporate risk, investment, etc. And MBA in finance will grooming me to take up the responsibility of the corporate business groups in public and private sector. And I will choose information system as minor because information system is now most growing industries in this modern digital world. And information system in MBA will offer a solid foundation in management skills along with a high level concentration in information technology.
Okay, so what kind of projects you are looking for during your internship?
As a learner, I want to do any type of project related to finance or information technology during my internship. But if specifically asked, then it will be related to corporate risk, banking, investment, stock, etc.
Okay, great. So the Boishakhi, why do you think so the company should hire you?
I am interested in learning new things, and I am very much passionate about my work and love to overcome any challenges. And as I belong to the family that operates an export-import business, so I have an experience in handling a large number of people and how to work under pressure and with patience. So if company will hire me, then I will give my best and work with full potential towards the growth.
Okay, great. So my last question to you, Boishakhi, it would be great if you can share some of your achievements till now in your life or in your career.
Workshop on advanced financial literacy hosted by Saurabh Jain and organized by Swami Vivekananda Group of Institute, and webinar like Television Week 2.0 and a live session conducted by Rapido. And also during my school days, I have achieved certificates from Poshchimbongo Bigyan Moncho for the exam Bigyan Obhiksha with rank 9 from my district. And I also got certificates for extracurricular activities like dance and music.
Okay, that's wonderful, Boishakhi. So thank you so much for participating in the conversational video CV series of the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. So all the HR managers who are watching this video, if you like the profile of Boishakhi Noshkar, and if you want to onboard her for the internship program in your esteemed organization, please get in touch with the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. So thank you so much for watching this content. We'll be coming back shortly with some more interesting content.